You see, it was illegal to be gay. No freedom for us. No reparations. No justice. You see, someone denounced me. They would take you into custody and force you to name others. I understood. They had no choice. You know, I had no warning when the Gestapo came in for me. No goodbye to my family or to the one I loved. And with nothing but the clothes on my back, you have no idea how terrifying it was.